Welcome, I'm Dr. Keith Moran, and you're watching Medicine with Dr. Moran. My patients often ask me, how much should they weigh? My answer often surprises them. We're going to answer that question today by talking about the body mass index calculation. Body mass index, or BMI for short, is what we use as physicians for assessing whether someone has a normal body weight or not. As a single measure, it's not perfect, but it's a useful measure for someone to know whether they're overweight or obese. It's a good idea for everyone to know their BMI. There are important limitations to this single measure. The BMI does not take into account whether the weight is carried as muscle or fat, just the number. Ideally, as physicians, we would like to have a measurement of muscle mass as well as fat mass, which would give us a much better idea of health status than the BMI. At this time, there's not an easy and quick test to assess this. This is something that's obviously needed. So people who are athletes, for example, may have a very high BMI because of the increase in their muscle mass, but they actually have low health risk. So there's a number of groups of people where BMI is not used. Children, for example, pregnant women, bodybuilders, athletes. The BMI is a simple calculation. All you need is your height and weight. So just those two things. There are many online body mass index calculators. If you want to do the math, it's the weight in kilograms divided by the height squared in meters. On this slide, the ranges of the BMI are listed, all the way from if someone's underweight to if someone is obese. A normal range is 18.5 to 24.9. High BMI. What does it mean, and should you care? Well, of course you should care. A high BMI increases your risk for numerous diseases, including diabetes, high blood pressure, gastroesophageal reflux, obstructive sleep apnea, abnormal cholesterol values, several types of cancer, in particular breast, colon, and prostate. It causes fatty liver, which might lead to cirrhosis, and of course, heart attack or stroke are the things most people think about. While there are limitations to the result of the BMI, it does give physicians additional information on a patient's health risk. Here are some normal ranges of weight for someone's height used. So if you're 5 feet, you should be between 95 and 125 pounds. And if you're 6 feet, you should be 138 to 182 pounds. Maintaining a healthy BMI is important for your health and good quality of life. If you are not at a healthy BMI, you should work towards it. This is the take-home message of the video. If you've enjoyed this video, you might find a similar video entitled "Are You Healthy?" to be of interest. Click the link on the screen. Thank you for watching today. Feel free to comment on this video. If you've learned something, give it a like. I'm Dr. Keith Moran. Get healthy and stay healthy.